Hello, everyone. My name is Kaitlin Brockman, and I have had memory. I was talking with Teresa Ellis earlier about all the memories I've had in this room of my senior prom, even going down in this room. If you take down all of the dividers, of course. So I just get to have one more great memory in here. In May of 2010, if you would have asked me what I was doing with my life, I would have told you I wasn't sure, but I would follow wherever God provided. I had just completed my bachelor's degree at Hardin-Simmons University in ministry, and I began working at a summer position, the children's ministry associate at my home church, First Baptist Amarillo. Toward the end of July, I grew very tired of the same question, people asking me what I was planning on doing, because I had just graduated. I was supposed to go get a job right off the bat. But I had no clear answer. Within a few weeks, I started hearing from Meredith Stone and Cody Ninest about coming to Logsdon. But I knew financially, I just didn't see it happening. I had already acquired plenty of loans from my undergraduate days and really didn't want to take on any more. So then I started having conversations with Dr. Hancock about my scholarships that I could acquire. Within 2 weeks, I had been officially accepted to the seminary and received multiple scholarships, all which would cover my tuition completely. I felt so blessed. I was beyond amazed, and my prayers and questions had finally been answered. Now, having been in the new family ministry and family psychology dual degree program, so much has happened, and God has provided time and time again. This new program consists of 80 plus hours in and outside of the classroom with going and observing different people, counseling and seeing families and things of that nature. And of course, writing multiple papers and exegetical papers for the ministry portion. Logsdon in undergrad and in my graduate program has cultivated my faith into its current state. My faith is strong, it is evident, and it is continually growing. My professors at Logsdon have been of constant support and encouragement, especially Dr. Williford. Every roadblock I run into, they've been there to help me question and discover the answer for myself, never to answer it for me. They use every opportunity to teach, and they don't just teach the book or the PowerPoint, but they teach me about life and about faith. And it's the life lessons and discovering things about myself and for myself that has made a huge difference. Logsdon also gave me another unique opportunity, as you see on the front of your program today, the group that went to London and to the UK. I was fortunate enough to participate in that. I went to London for 3 months with 4 other seminary students, where I was shocked to discover more confidence I had in myself and more independence and individuality. Logsdon, its professors, and my classmates, who are from all ages and walks of life, have taught me a vast amount of not only book knowledge and self-confidence. I am blessed and privileged to continue to attend this wonderful seminary and to also call it a home. Thank you.